Hello, YouTubers. Corey here at CopperMuscle.com in Austin, Texas. Getting ready to do stairs and two rooms and a little section of hall. So let's take a look first at everything. And then I will update after I do the first room. Not so much here. Looks like there's traffic through here. It's a lighter colored carpet. Alright. Gonna go pre-spray and begin cleaning. Please stay tuned. Little update here. I've done two rooms and the stairs. The stairs are looks like they're going to be difficult. This is one of the more difficult types of carpet to clean. I think it's the Mohawk brand carpet. So look at the other room. Alright, now just the stairs. We will take a look when I'm done with those. Alright, I just finished with the stairs. And I usually finish up with this tool here. It's the Ryobi. Show a picture of it. It's Ryobi 18 volt vac. It's what I use to finish up my stairs with, to vacuum anything I dig up on the stairs. Alright, that finishes up this job. I appreciate you watching. Corey Thibodeau, CarpetMuscle.com in Austin, Texas, 512-350-1129.